about her. Her name is Dr. Maria Pujana. She's been a physician for many years and an advocate for public health, education, and culture, multiculturalism here in Cleveland. She's been on the board of Metro Health, the Red Cross, and the Cleveland Foundation for a decade. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Maria Pujana.
Feliz día del 5 de mayo. And congratulations to our Mexican friends and in this important commemoration of the Battle of Puebla. It is indeed a pleasure for me to introduce our speaker for today's celebration, Dr. Jorge Calles Escandón. Dr. Calles viene and is a new director of the Division of Endocrinology for Metro Health. He comes to us from West Forest University School of Medicine, North Carolina. Dr. Calles is passionate about the advancement of research of diabetes and obesity and care about patient treatment. As you know, there is a great incidence of diabetes and obesity in our communities, in our region. For that reason, his presence in Cleveland is of the utmost importance. And I know that he will become a key leader in his presence in fighting these diseases. Dr. Jorge Calles was born in Mexico City and graduated from medical and his medical degree from the Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México, Ciudad de México, la UNAM. Dr. Calles did his residency and internal medicine at the Instituto Nacional de la Nutrición in Mexico City, his fellowship in endocrinology at Yale University, and his postdoctoral fellowship in endocrinology, metabolism, and nutrition at the University of Vermont. He has been a professor of medicine at Wake Forest University School of Medicine, director of faculty and student development at Maya Angelou Center for Health Equity, and medical director of the Diabetes Education Center at Wake Forest University Baptist Medical Center, chair of the Governor's Council for Hispanic Affairs and the State of North Carolina, specific functions and pharmaceutical industry experience as a medical governance for Latin America for diabetes, medical affairs for Latin America, including the development of advisory boards and network of key opinion leaders. Clinical trial supervision across Latin America, including training of investigators and monitors. Clinical trial development, including participation in clinical metrics, teams, and all phases of clinical development and treatment. A speaker at many symposiums and meetings for physicians, nurses, diabetes educators and patients, and fluent in both English and Spanish. Training of sales force and commercial marketing supervisors, development of teaching tools for all levels of audiences using state-of-the-art computerized techniques. And on. You are lucky that I was given just 3 minutes to talk and present this wonderful science, Dr. Calles, okay? Because it will take a week to really go through his curriculum vitae. Board certifications, Board of Internal Medicine, ABIM, Board of Endocrinology, ABIM certified, and as a visiting professor, Dr. Calles took more than 30 trips, I counted myself, to different countries in Latin America, making presentations of his research foundations. that participated in different conferences, presentations of his studies. Among other things, in a personal level, he's a family man and he's married to la señora Graciela Calles. And has two sons and a daughter, and his son, what is the rey? The king. They call him the king because his name is Juan Carlos, like Juan Carlos I, primero of Spain. The king. In any way, please join me to welcome Dr. Jorge Calles Escaldón.